Hello, this is Mark Dorfman with Biomimicry 3.8. I'm going to be headed out to the Circular Economy Forum in November 2017. I'm going to be speaking about how natural organisms and ecosystems, the chemistry of which can teach us how to make chemical products and materials that fit perfectly into a circular economy. Because after all, organisms and ecosystems have been doing chemistry in a life-friendly way, in a circular way, for 3.8 billion years. See you then.